Smokey's rival emerges. We start off this chapter with footage from Chiba Kun at the toll booth. For those of you that don't know, Chiba Kun is a mysterious individual who's been submitting to Video Option Underground footages of his midnight high-speed runs. Chiba Kun is at a parking area on the Shitoko Highway. Here, he supposedly meets Smokey. Burnout, anywhere, anytime. That's his trademark move. Smokey goes to New Zealand. What are you doing in New Zealand, Smokey? I take it you're not here for a relaxing vacation. What are you doing in a country all the way below the equator? Smokey ends up in Auckland. Hey, Smokey, let's drop this and just go home. You're going to get busted again. Again, the Tokyo street racer had turned into a world street racer. He had just gotten out of the British jail and decides to head to New Zealand. This guy never learns. I'm sure he doesn't know that New Zealand is a part of England. Well, after all, this country is similar to Japan and England with all the vehicles being right-hand drive. I think Smokey's scared to do a top-speed run anywhere else. This peaceful country doesn't know what's in store for them. The sheep are in for a big surprise when they hear the roar of the RB26. I can safely say the sheep don't like big burnouts. Smokey Nagata. And this is the reason why he was named Smokey. After that small incident in England, Smokey has received celebrity status here. He decided to bring out his cars for a show here in Auckland. His Supra and his GTR were very popular. In New Zealand, tuned Japanese vehicles are very popular. Their level of tuning increases every year, developing a specific industry just for these cars. Producing exact replicas of the cars built by the top tuners in Japan seems to be very popular here, sort of a trend. The GTRs and the Silvias are, like always, the showstoppers. Hey, Smokey is signing autographs. He's already that famous. The 200-mile-per-hour blast in England had turned this man into a celebrity, or more, like a hero. His fans think he is all-out bad boy, but when they meet him in person, they can't believe this calm Japanese dude is the legendary Smokey. They ask each other, is that the real Smokey? Is it safe to announce to the public that you're going to run tonight? Be careful out there, Smokey. The roads are wet again. Smokey lightly gasses the vehicle. Everything seems A-OK. Slowing down again, and that means only one thing. Warming up the tires are absolutely critical before a top speed run. But I think Smokey just wants to show off his burnout. And there he goes. How fast can he take it in these wet conditions? Let's take a look.
んか得体の知れないポルシェが電話持って、なんか得体の知れないポルシェが行ってます、さっき。
There are the cops again. Smokey and the option crew flee to a gas station where they see a patrol car.
Hi.
How's it going, mate?
Yep.
How much have you spent on this?
No, this car is a Supra, Japanese car. Yeah, his car.
Your car?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, did you put all these mirrors on like this?
Yeah. Just show me, please.
Can I speak English?
No. I'll return.
Japanese.
Japanese. Yes.
Oh, it's a nice car, yes. Anyway, mate.
Umari-san, good to meet you.
This time, Smokey, along with the option staff, were taken away to the police station. You can't keep doing this, Smokey.